students, today let's discuss median. Median is another measure of central tendency. What is a median? Median is the middle number in a sorted ascending or descending list of numbers, and it can be more descriptive of that data set than the average. Let's find the median for an ungrouped set of data. Here is one question. During the first marking period, Nicholas mass quiz scores were 90, 92, 93, 88, 95, 88, 97, 87, and 98. What was the median quiz score? To find the median, we have to arrange the given data either in ascending order or in descending order. These are the given data. Let's arrange this data either in ascending order or in descending order. Here, the data is arranged in ascending order. There are 9 numbers. We are going to find the middlemost number after the arrangement. It's 92. So, we can say that the median quiz score was 92. What was the explanation? 4 quiz score were higher than 92 and another 4 were lower than 92. So, the middle score is 92. Let's do another problem. The salaries of 8 employees who work for a small company are listed below. What is the median salary? Rupees 40,000, rupees 29,000, rupees 35,500, rupees 31,000, rupees 43,000, rupees 30,000, rupees 27,000, and rupees 32,000. 8 salaries are given here. We are going to arrange this one from least to greatest. Here comes the arrangement. After the arrangement, we cannot find a single value or we cannot find a single middle value from this set of observation. But we can find 2 middle values. They are rupees 31,000 and rupees 32,000. Then the median will be mean of these 2 salaries. Let's find the mean of these 2 salaries. Yes, how to find? It is 31,000 plus 32,000 divided by 2. It is 31,500. So, for an even set of numbers, we find the median in this way. In the previous question, we find an odd set of numbers. There we got a middle number and that number we have taken as the median. Here in this question, there are 8 employees or an even set of numbers we got, and as the middle value we got 2 values. We find the mean of that 2 values, which gives you the median. Let's find the formula to calculate median. Here, we are going to find the formula for an ungrouped data set. First, we have to arrange the data either in ascending order or in descending order. Then, simply apply the formula. To apply the formula, we have to count the total number of observations in the given data. The number may be either even number or odd number. Based on even number and odd number, there will be 2 formulas. If the number of observation n is odd, then the median will be n plus 1 by 12th term. We will arrange the data. Remember, we will arrange the data either in ascending order or in descending order. Then, after the arrangement, the n plus 1 by 2th term will be the median of the data. What about n is even? If n is even, then median will be 1 by 2 of the value of n by 2th term and n by 2 plus 1st term. Or we are finding the mean of n by 2th term or n by 2 plus 1st term. Let's do some problems using this formula. Here some numbers are given. We have to find the median of the given observation. The first thing, we need to arrange them. Here we arrange in ascending order. Remember, in the data set, if the number is repeated, we have to include all the repeated numbers. You can see here that 2 and 9 are the repeated numbers here. But when we arrange the ascending order or the descending order, we include both the numbers in the set. Let's count how many observations are there. Yes, there are 9 observations, or n is equal to 9. So n is odd. So median equal to n plus 1 by 2th term. Here n is equal to 9. So 9 plus 1, it is 10. 10 by 2, it is 5. It is the 5th term. 5th term of the arranged data will be the median of the given observation. The 5th term is 7. So 7 is the median of the given set of data. Another one. The weights in kilogram of 8 children are given as 13.4, 10.6, 12.7, 17.8, 14.3, 15, 16.5 and 9.8. We have to find the median weight. Let's rearrange it. Yes, we rearranged. Then there are 8 children, or we can say that the number of observation is even. So which formula we have to use? Yes, we will use the formula half into value of n by 2th term plus n by 2 plus 1st term, or we are going to find the mean of the middle two terms. Here n by 2th term, n is 8. So median weight equal to mean of 8 by 2th observation and 8 by 2 plus 1 observation, or mean of 4th observation and 5th observation. Which is the 4th observation here? Correct, it is 13.4. Which is the 5th observation? It is 14.3. So mean of these two observations will be median of the given data. It is 13.85. So the median weight is 13.85 kilogram. Another question. If 10, 13, 15, 18, x plus 1, x plus 3, 30, 35, 32, 35, 41 are 10 observations in an ascending order with median 24. We have to find the value of x. In this question, the ascending order data is given and the median is 24. 10 observations or 10 data is given here. Since n is equal to even number, which formula we need to use? Yes, if n is even, we have to use half into value of n by 2th term plus n by 2 plus 1st term. So median equal to mean of 10 by 2th and 10 by 2 plus 1st observation, or mean of 5th and 6th observation. Here the 5th observation is x plus 1 and the 6th observation is x plus 3. So we can write like x plus 1 plus x plus 3 by 2. It is 2x plus 4 by 2. But the median is given as 24, or 2x plus 4 by 2 equal to 24. We got a linear equation and we have to solve to find the value of x. So the value of x is 22. Here is some questions. Please try it. And this is a homework. It's exercise 19B. Thank you, dear students.